Good evening again. Welcome. We are here for the heavy metal meditations number 12. I think it's possible that we have all the technology worked out correctly tonight. Knock on wood. I've been through everything, I think, and you know, we'll see. If not, the remix will be awesome. I've been learning a lot about molding soundscapes post-production, and it's got me pretty excited about this one. So we're here to play some gongs. We're here to play some bowls, maybe a free notes, certainly a rap drum, maybe a tank drum, maybe some other things, who knows. And we're glad you've joined us, Kaimi and I, for the evening. So as per usual, the suggestion is to grab a little bit of water before we get started. Hold on one moment. And to get yourself settled and comfortable. You're probably not going to want to move for the next hour or so. I always encourage either headphones or decent speakers, better than just the ones coming off the laptop. I think the experience will be more enjoyable. And certainly on speakers, the sound will move through you better. If you've got headphones, that's pretty awesome too. Yeah. It's Friday, what, November 20th? 2020, 11-20-2020. So we're moving into Thanksgiving and then the holidays. And it's a very interesting time with the COVID madness and all of the information and misinformation and warnings and heedings and things maybe getting heavier on the East Coast and kind of chilling out over here. And yeah, it's an exciting time. It's a good time to meditate and to be moved by metal. So get comfortable and let's take a ride together. And you might send some calming energy to that dog. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. invitation is to come home. Become aware of your breath. Not to change it, just to experience it. To allow your consciousness to take a trip through your body, wake things up. Maybe move your extremities a little bit. Excuse me. Spread your fingers wide. Smile. We so appreciate you joining us. It makes doing this a lot of fun. Although I'm pretty sure we'd do it anyway, wouldn't we?
Yes, we
would. We'll be back on Sunday evening, 7 till 8:15. Until then, have a wonderful, wonderful time of your day. And take good care of yourself. Drink water. Take care of your emotions. Love yourself up. And be well. We'll see you then. Aloha.
Aloha. Thank you.